Here's the hose.
My way of life here is much more intimate. It's more personal, more one-on-one. So this is where I recharge and nurture my relationships.
Those plants are probably like, water us, water us.
Well, the great thing about the LGBT and queer community here in Hudson is we not only perform together, but also there's space to hang out. So here you actually get to spend quiet time together, and I think it gets a little deeper.